happy moment in his desire is towards me. Come, my beloved, let us go forth into the field. Let us lodge in the village. Let us get up early to the vineyards. Let us see the vineyards flourish. Whether the tender vine appear and the pomegranates bud forth, there will I give thee my love, mandrakes. Give a snuff, and at our gates are all manner of pleasant fruits, new and old, which I have laid up for thee, oh my beloved. Oh, that thou wert as my brother, sucked the breast of my mother. When I should find thee with them, I would kiss thee. Yea, I should not be despised. I would lead thee, bring thee into my mother's house. Who would instruct me? I would cause thee to drink of spiced wine, of the juice of my pomegranate is left and should be under my head, and his right hand should embrace me. Charge you, O daughters of Jerusalem, that you stir not up, nor awake my love. Till hey, please, who is this now comes up from the wilderness, leaning upon her beloved? I raise thee up under the apple tree. There thy mother brought thee forth. There she brought thee forth that bare thee, set me as a seal upon thy heart. Yea, as a seal upon thine arm, for love is as strong as death, and jealousy as cruel as the grave. The coals thereof, coals of fire, which have infinite flame, many waters cannot quench love, neither can the floods drown it. If a man would give all the substance of his house for love, it would be utterly condemned. We have a little sister, she hath no breast. What shall we do for our sister in the day when she shall be spoken for? If she be a wall, we will build upon her a palace of silver. If she be a door, we will enclose her with ports of cedar. vineyard on two keepers. Everyone for the fruit thereof is to bring 1,000 pieces of silver. Vineyard, which is mine, is before me. Now Solomon must have 1,000 and those that keep the fruit thereof 200. At the dwellest in the gardens, companions, hearken to thy voice. Cause me to hear it. Make haste, my beloved, be like to a roe, to a young heart on the mountain of the spices. I am my beloved.